Hello, everyone.
Welcome to my top 15 favorite Muse songs. And before we get started, I just want to say, if you're noticing that the picture looks much better, it's because I got an iPhone 8, which means the camera's like really good, and I love this camera. Like, it's great. I was gonna do a top 10, but I couldn't just choose 10 songs. I had to do 15. Without further ado, let's get started. So number 15 is Panic Station from The Second Law. I love this song because it's different than their regular songs. It's like really kind of like boppy. It's a bop. It's like a fun song, you know? Different than a lot of their darker songs. Also the music, it's my favorite music video from Muse. If you've seen it before, it's hilarious. Like, Matt is wearing this big red coat. They all have these weird powers. They're in, like, Japan. It's hilarious. I've never seen a funnier video than that. When I saw it first, I was, like, laughing. It was so funny. I wanted to bring them into the show. Number 14 is Exopolitics from Black Holes and Revelations, or my favorite album. I love this song because it's about aliens and like conspiracies, and it's also a really good bop too. The whole Black Holes and Revelations album is about like conspiracies and aliens and stuff, but this song really hits it off like that. Like, it's really good. Number 13 is Fury from Absolution, and I really like this song mainly because of the guitar riff at the beginning. Have you heard that? I really need to learn how to play that. But you have to buy these like pedals or something. It's really, really good. Also, the whole song is just like a bop that I want to hear live. And I know they play it at the like by request gigs, but they need to play it more often. And I know Matt wanted it at Absolution, and then like Chris and Dom were like, no, let's put I think it was The Small Prince on there. And I was like, you should have listened to Matt. I know, that's the bit we all know. Number 12 is Newborn. Yes, Newborn is one of the best songs off of Origin of Symmetry. It's about technology, like taking over soon, and how far is it gonna get, you know? Are we gonna be able to control it? There's this one line in the song that gets me really confused. It says, stretch it like a birth squeeze. It's so funny because I don't know what that has to do with technology or anything. I don't understand them. They're pretty weird, but definitely a great song. Cause like, it's like one of those songs like Bohemian Rhapsody and The Globalist or something, where it's like, it sounds like it's a bunch of different songs in one. Like in the beginning, it's like, like mysterious, and then it gets all like hard rock, and then it's like great. Next, number 11 is Take a Bow from Black Holes and Revelations. Let me just say, this is one of my favorite songs because, first of all, it's the first song of the album. And usually when I listen to an album, I always judge it by the first song. I mean, not always should it be like that, but it's true. And this song really, really, really made the whole album. Like, it's just like so great. And I think this is why they should play it. They usually play it like in the middle of the concert, but they should play it first because it's a great first song. That and Supremacy, but I think this should be played more often. Definitely. Next, number 10 is Invincible from Black Holes and Revelations. This is my favorite album, you should know. This song's really good. It just has like a really good like tune to it. And the lyrics, I think it's like some love song, but it was supposed to be about politics and then they changed it. The last like chorus that they play, they change it up, the sound of it, and it sounds really good. I love it. I love when they do that in songs. And yes, it is just so good. I'll listen to it. It was actually the first song I listened to when I got my new phone. I wanted to test out the new headphones. And I was like, Invincible. Next is from The Resistance, which I have a shirt of right now. This one's called Undisclosed Desires, and I really like this one because, first of all, it reminds me of my favorite book, 1984. It's like, I feel like drawn to the song. I'm like, I don't know. It's a good song to listen to when you're doing homework or at school. I don't know why. It has really soft vocals, and I like that. It feels calming. It's just like, it's a really good song. I think you should all listen to it. Next is Rebirth. This is like, okay, it's from Drones, and I really like the Jones album because it's about the government, more conspiracy theories, brainwashing, stuff like that.
War.
And I like that. It's my aesthetic. But this song really is the best out of the whole album because it's the guitar part at the beginning is great. There's a guitar solo in the middle is great. The lyrics are about like
the CIA being killed by drones.
And I'm all here for that. But yes, I think it's better than every other song on Drones. Come at me, but you know I'm right. The next one is called, it's from Showbiz, it's called Muscle Museum. And we all know that I love Muscle Museum. I can listen to it hundreds of times in a row and I'll still love it. It's one of those songs. It's just like, the lyrics are like angsty, but still good. And it just sounds like, he really has a lot of, Matt has a lot of emotions that he's trying to get out. I love Muscle Museum. They should play more at concerts. Even though I've never been to a concert before. A Muse concert before. That is my favorite album, my favorite song from Showbiz too. My next song is called Plug In Baby from Origin of Symmetry. I love this song. It's the best song to like, that would be played at like, a school dance or like a wedding. It's just like the best song. And I like how like they don't even know what it's about. Like you ask them, you're like, I don't know. I can play the guitar solo at the beginning. That's pretty cool. The whole thing is just good. It's a classic, so we all know. The next one is Resistance from The Resistance. And I like this song because it's all about 1984. And I'm going to make another video about 1984 and all, but it's just really good. And I always reference it. I'm always saying like, it could be wrong, but it should have been right. And I'm always like saying references. Even my friends know them and they don't even know the band. I really like this song. We all do. I've liked that one since the beginning. Number four, my next favorite, is called Unintended from Showbiz. I know I said that Muscle Museum is my favorite from the Showbiz album, but also let's think about Unintended. This has like a different feel to it. It's more, it's acoustic, it's more sad, more meaningful. I don't know. It's a really cute song, I guess.
Love it.
And I still love it to this day. Where's that from? Was that from a Vine? I feel like it was. I'll place the Vine in the video if it is. Oh, it was. I can't put that in the video. Number three. Oh, this one, man. Y'all know it's like my third favorite. It's called Knights of Cydonia from Black Hole and Revelations. Let me just say, this is a great song. It starts out instrumental. Has a Western feel to it, mostly from the music video. But then you get his lyrics, like it goes from soft to like intense lyrics, and then it's just really good. Just really, really good. I just wanted to say that. Okay, number two is called it's Hysteria, we all know. This is always in like the top three songs, like lists. It's really, really good. It's Hysteria, what do I say? The beginning, the bass line is great. The guitar is great. It's really like another like one of those angsty songs. Like, what was the other one? I don't remember what the other angsty song was, but it's like that. It's great. Great, might I tell you. Oh, it was like, it's like Muscle Museum kind of. I don't know, I really like Hysteria. Amazing. If I'm ever like showing someone Muse for the first time, I never do. I will probably show them Hysteria. Like that's obviously, you know. For number one, my favorite song of all time from Muse is Bliss from Origin of Symmetry. I love this song. Those little chiming things in the beginning, so good. I tried to find it for my ringtone and I couldn't get it, so I found the closest I could and put the sound. Yeah, the lyrics are great too. It's really cute. It's not another one of those dark songs. I mean, I love our dark songs, but I like the little cute songs too. We all know. I feel drawn to the song too. When I first heard it, I was like, whatever. But then I was like, oh, it's so good. Also, Matt's vocals, it gets high falsetto. Oh my god. He also does that in Showbiz, which is another great song. In Micro Cuts. And then like Citizen Erased.
What?
But yeah, those are my top songs. Yeah, if you want more videos, please comment, like, subscribe. Thank you. Also check out my Off World production. in the link below, that's where I put all my actual like film stuff in, which I'm not in usually. And yes, thank you for watching. This is Winston. This is Rachel. Julia's not here. But yeah, thanks for watching and bye.